Well, guys and girls, welcome back to another attempt on the vintage gas stoves. From yesterday, found that there was two unserviceable, as in the legs were missing. Yeah, so I've got two to test. One is England Parasene, yeah, and another one has got RM, but no other markings. But first of all, have a look at my contraption. Yeah, as viewers may know, I've only got one use of my right arm, and trying to pump it is going to be a pain. So improvise, adapt and overcome, I reckon. So the next thing is going to be fueling, and I'll catch us later. I don't know if you'll be able to see the markings. Is RM. Yep. But this is the second one. Oh well, guys, with my limited experience again, trying to pump it, and I think the pump mechanism is knackered, unreplaced or looked at anyways. So, one out of three, not bad, and I'll catch you later. There is the pumps mechanism. I think it's a bit knackered. Right. Well, I've probably got plenty of spares to try, so I'll catch us later. This one doesn't have a spring. Okay.
Like a bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together, it's so beautiful. You and me, we meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
Guys, that is actually cupboard. So I don't know what to do. It's obviously the pumping mechanism, but I'll have to research more. Catch y'all later.
To see the truth around you, from a distance you can tell. to be in the great outdoors, forever free. You and me, meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
The valve in the centre needs cleaned, but I'm happy so far.